Hello, boys and girls. Pay close attention to what the great one is about to tell you. This is gonna change your life. You gotta think about what I'm telling you now. Understand? Listen. You got to feel good about money to attract money. It's simple as that. Pay attention. Understandably, when people do not have enough money, they do not feel good about the money because they don't have enough. Watch this, what I'm gonna tell you now. But those negative feelings about money are stopping you from having more money coming in. See what that works? Your feelings. See, the thought of not having enough money brings on a feeling to the universe that says you don't have enough money. That's why the saying is fake it till you make it. Because see, your subconscious mind, you can't tell when something is right or wrong. It just acts on how you feel. I'm going to say this again. Your subconscious mind acts on how you feel. So you got to feel good about money. You got to feel good about health. You got to feel good about life. Do not let no negative trash get dumped into your ears. And do not let no negative trash into your body from what you see. That's why I don't watch the news. Understand me? News brings pain. Let's carry on. You got to stop the cycle. And you got to start it by starting to feel good about money and being grateful for what you have. You heard that? You got to be grateful for what you have. Every day I get up, I say, I am healthy first. I am thankful. I am opulent. I am giving. I am receiving. I am so happy and grateful now that money comes to me in increasing quantities through multiple sources on a continuous basis. Check this out. Start to say and feel, I have more than enough. There is an abundance of money and it's on its way to me. It's like that watchtower. Thank you, Jehovah, for this money. It's like that watchtower. See, I'm looking out because I don't know where that money bag finna hit me at this time. It might be a million over here. It might be a million over there. Or it might even be simple as a penny on the ground. I'm not gonna step over because a penny can lead you to a dollar. And if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. That makes sense? That makes sense. Oh, how I love these bananas. Stay on the subject, Richard. I love bananas. Anyway, repeat these words. I am a money man. There is an abundance of money and it's on its way to me. I love money and money loves me. I am receiving more money every day. See, I'm looking out for even that little penny. And at the end of that, show gratitude and say, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, universe. Thank you, Jehovah, for all this money and this perfect health to carry me on throughout my days. Peace. 100.